This next one's a little more upbeat. Happy, if you will. It's called Weekday TV.